I love my city. I love it. I love everything about Brooklyn. Initially, I remember just wanting to make an impact. I remember wanting to change the mindset of how people around me thought. If there was one person out there that could hear my story and learn something or get out of a bad situation, I was hoping someone was sitting at their computer at home and would say, oh my God, I get this. Oh my God, this is me right now. I'm in this situation. Connecting with you as readers has just been such a satisfying journey for me. I just want to keep elevating to the next level. I want to keep bringing those stories to you, that the ones that we love, the ones that we hate, the ones that are hard. I want us to keep bridging that gap and conquering those things that we're not comfortable with. So as we move forward into this next chapter of the Brooklyn Chronicles, let's talk about